He and Geno Malkin played pretty much the same number of games. So they've been through this before. Jake Guentzel is back with the puck. Letang up the boards and he can't clear it. There's a shot on goal by Thomas Tatar. Jerry makes his first save. Back to the blue line. Dumoulin on the other side. Schultz with his shot. And that's stopped by Carey Price and he stops play. 11 minutes in the last game with Montreal having the last change. Marcus Pettersson straight up the middle. Passes to the wing. Rust in the middle. Crosby fires up high and that's out of play. A hard one-timer from Sid to try and get things started. Connor Sherry's just to his left, now falls in behind. The drop pass, forced to his backhand, a weak one on goal. That's handled easily by Price from behind the net. Out front, Zucker couldn't get a shot, and Price makes a save there off Brian Dumoulin. Trying to change on the flyer, Montreal. In comes Sid, his centering pass. Carey's trying to find the puck, he did. It poked it in behind the net.
Good second effort there by Kulak. Lost the puck, but he won the second battle for it back.
Hornqvist from a sharp angle, hit the post and out.
Little athletics, they can move laterally very well, but often it's just the quick shot up top that it's very difficult for a goaltender. You see Price is already down, and it goes up and over his shoulder. This is a really tough angle. Keep everything to the outside. So far, they've been able to do a pretty solid job of it.
Petrie was on Crosby. Roulette is on Rust. A centering pass. Zach Aston Reese comes off the bench and gets a shot on Carey Price, who handled that and stops play.
Put a lot of wear and tear on the body, don't they?
Bill Danault with a centering pass. Jerry tipped that to the front of the net. He made the save, and Lekkonen was barging in trying to get it. Shea Weber to Ben Chiarot. And out to Jesperi Kotkaniemi. In on Letang. Stops up. Cross-ice pass is tipped. Weber is there to hold it in. Thrown at the net. And Tristan Jarry made the save on the shot off the board. Weber off the draw. Drills a shot. Jarry easily made the save. Chiarot on the other side. Intentionally wide for a rebound. Lekkonen turns. Fires off a stick and over the net. Letang up the boards. Letang is back. Flushed out by Paul Byron. He just keeps on chugging towards center and dumps the puck in on Carey Price, who accepts that and forces another faceoff in his own zone. Jeff Petrie leads the way. Domi in the second unit power play. And then I guess when you're old for almost 30, there really isn't the first unit, is there? Here's Rust with a shot, shorthanded, and Carey Price cleans that up. Gallagher checked at the line by Letang, so he didn't get the puck out. Here's a chance for Hornqvist with a shot, and Price stops it, and there'll be another faceoff in the Canadian zone.
Mike Sullivan has talked about bring a little energy to a line. He likes number 72. He says Hornqvist, he attacks the puck.
Crosby's line back on against Danault, and Danault has the puck. Here comes Paul Byron with a shot, and a nice save by Tristan Jarry. Second period, we'll start with Nick Suzuki up against Crosby, and Nick had a steady diet of Crosby and Malkin, mostly Crosby in the first period as he played almost 6 minutes. Chiarot, Yoel Armia, his rink-wide pass. Durant can't get it, back in comes Malkin, Zucker to the net, Malkin shot, Price the save, rebound popped up in the air, and Ben Chiarot put it up the boards. Letang is there to keep the puck and the play alive. Turn in the corner against Kulak. Lekkonen's outlet pass, a backhander to Jeff Petrie, who jumps up, and he'll gain center and shoot the puck in on Tristan Jarry. Xavier Ouellette make that, number 61, filling in for him is Belzile. Long shoot in on Tristan Jarry, and he plays the puck to center himself. Tanev got bowled over by Weber, and trying to get to the net on his backhand. Turns to protect the puck against Chris Letang. Centering pass, Armia with a shot. Jarry stopped that on the short side. Pittsburgh has really been forced to shoot the puck out of their own end and just turn it over in the neutral zone, haven't they? Petrie fires the puck in off the boards. Danault with a quick shot. He stays on the puck, throws it back up. Petrie with a quick shot just wide of the net. Might have been a tip in front. And the puck bounced over his stick. He'll give it to Kulak, and right back in come the Canadians. Kulak in. Lost the puck in his feet, then tried a shot. Couldn't get it away as Jake Guentzel comes back to the puck. The boards, Russ tipped the puck to center. Here's Crosby. He's got Guentzel with him. Jake Guentzel can't get the shot. Holds on to the puck to Crosby. Shoots it. Price makes a big save. Guentzel, Crosby, Price, 0-0. Jonathan Drouin trying to cut to the net. Checked by John Marino, but he's got the puck again. Kotkaniemi is in the slot. Sharp angled shot went off Jerry, trying to catch him by surprise. Good board battles. And the puck is poked into Sidney Crosby. Gensel out front. He was tied up by Gallagher. Long shot by Dumoulin. That's knocked down in front of the net. Gallagher takes the carom and played it to the line, but not out. Armia trying to feed Tatar. That's blocked, and Gensel comes right back in. Gensel, Sherry. Whoa, how about that sharp angled shot? A wing and a pair shot for Connor Sherry right on the goal line, and didn't miss by a lot. And now they're down, and on an afternoon when they could go out, will Crosby and Malkin rise to the occasion again with Chris Letang? Crosby's back with Connor Sherry and Jake Gensel. Spend much of the day with Brian Rust on the side that is Sherry's right now. And the puck comes loose to Thomas Tatar. He'll send Gallagher away. Over to cut him off is Letang. Gallagher shoots it. Tristan Jarry makes the save and hangs on.
Some separation. Play happened down low as Petrie and Gensel were fighting each other. Now you get caught at the blue line. Look at Letang trying to close the gap. And for Tristan Jarry, he knows, okay, I just got to be focused on the shot from the outside.
Here comes Malkin's line. Javier Ouellette. Out to center, Arturi Lehkonen advanced the puck. Look at Byron go, comes in, fires, and he hit the post. Paul Byron again on the puck into the feet of Ben Sherratt. Gathers the puck in, takes the shot. That was up high, and Jerry made the save. Deneau bumps Jason Zucker. Kind of fanned on that backhander, but the puck gets out to center anyway. Tatar throws it in front. Brendan Gallagher stopped by Jerry. Biggest save of the afternoon for Tristan Jerry on Brendan Gallagher.
Looking skyward, getting frustrated. A pretty good effort to get to this puck as Gensel goes down.
Now Crosby comes on, wins the draw. Marino to Gensel, he shoots, and Carey Price makes the save. Over to Crosby, to Malkin. Doesn't like the shot, back to Crosby. Fires a shot off the post and out. Big chance for Sid. In with a tip in. Jarry leads the puck there. Letang up the boards. Tanev. Sherratt pinched on. Turned the puck over. Here's Paul Byron again. He gets hooked. There'll be a power play. No, there won't. Arturi Lehkonen from Paul Byron beat Tristan Jarry on a delayed penalty call. And the Montreal Canadiens have a 1-0 lead with 4:11 to go in the third.
You got to play the right time. And there's an aggressive pinch from the blue line from Ben Sherratt. That creates the chance in the turnover in the middle of the ice. Byron with an aggressive move. Draws three Pittsburgh Penguins to him. Draws the penalty. And Tristan Jarry overplays that one to the outside as Byron loses control of the puck. Jarry loses his net. And right into the middle of those four Penguins goes Arturi Lehkonen. And how about that?
Chris Letang. Tip in by Hornquist. Weber's first man back. Malkin coming right to him. Fired up the boards. Byron took the man, so the puck drifts down the ice and into the net. And the Montreal Canadiens, with 32 seconds to go, take a 2-0 lead. And look at them celebrate on their bench.
To get into this playoffs, they came. All the talk was the experience of the Penguins against the inexperienced Montreal Canadiens. In the middle of their D, right from the beginning of this series, Weber, Petrie, Sherratt.
Ian Rounder missed out on the round robin because of going 3-8 before the pause.
Yep.
They're going to be finished.
And what questions there will be with the Penguins in this kind of a loss.